So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Between you two.
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. What was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw the other.
And that's why he joined the Firefly.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it?
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
Jeez. He's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get it.
Let's just get going.
Whoa, what's that?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet. Be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.